and we'll dash him down there. The winner gets the trophy. Right Trailers Top Dragster from the 24 Arizona National. They're in and set. Fingers off the button. Green lights times two. Dylan, trying to hold on. Can he get there? Survey says no. Tom Bear, 6:15, 211 miles an hour. Had some room. Dylan, been doing a great job on a starting line, and that time he missed it.
Al, thank you very much. Down here with Tom Bear, the top dragster champion. Let's get a little more room on that here Mr. Bear. Because I got to get you back here because you're tall. And we want to make sure we get you in there. Tom Bear, national event win number 12. Doing it here. You like that? It's a nice round number. Doing it here in top dragster. That's a bad hombre over there. And Dylan Hough you had to deal with as well.
He's a tough kid, man. And he come through the school. But, you know, he was so good coming through the school. He didn't really need to come through my school. He's so good. So, love that family. My brother works for him on the top alcohol of funny car. And they are top shelf.
Didn't you knock out his dad, too, today?
Yes.
No Christmas cards from the Hough family?
Not right now.
Okay. Good deal. Congratulations. Great weekend for you guys.
Thank you very much. Last year we won Super Comp, and then so top dragster this year. I love Phoenix. We can have all the national events here. I'm going to take time to thank Bob Verbansik and OJ at the Carb Shop and Verbansik Brothers Racing Engines, Hoosier Tire, Hughes, Todd Barton, and Martha. They lost their daddy a few weeks ago, and you know, my prayers and just my thoughts are out to that family. And my wife Gina, she's always by my side, and all my guys that come racing with me from the school to get licensed, and they come out racing with me, and you know, they didn't have a great outing this weekend, but they're here supporting me, and that's what means the most.